I'm going to turn the microphone over to the conductor of the group.
Yes.
I like to think of myself as the Wizard of Oz. I am the one behind the curtain. And you remember in the movie when Toto pulls the curtain back, and what does the wizard say? Am I the only person who ever saw the Wizard of Oz? He says, pay no attention to that man behind the curtain. That's me. So at this point, are you about ready? Okay. So Wes Funderburk and the RJK Jazz All Stars.
Good afternoon, everybody. Well, thank you for coming on a Sunday afternoon to the Rialto. Every Saturday morning, 10 to 12, you can find me and Dr. Vernick down here with these fine students, all of whom really like to be up early on Saturday morning to make music.
That's right.
Across the board, everybody's happy every morning. we're going to start, I think we have about five or six tunes we're going to do. We're going to keep solos a little abridged so that we can all get out of here in time for dinner. So we're going to start with a fantastic arrangement of a tune written by Johnny Mercer called Autumn Leaves. Thank you. we're just gonna cruise on through this. We're gonna get to the next one, so just enjoy the ride.
All right.
Yeah.
Too many.
3-in-1.
Sonny Rollins' St. Thomas. And who's going to have solos on St. Thomas?
You. You already played it. Who's doing it? You already played it.
Excuse me.
You.
All right, cool. You have my first three soloists. You're going to enjoy this. We get a little upbeat Latin tempo here. So please enjoy St. Thomas.
Thank you.
Sesame Street. Everybody knows it. Everybody's already thinking about Big Bird. So enjoy this. We're going to kind of open it this up for solos as well. A small solo session. We get a few people who solos. You see, you have to make it. Maybe I'll have a flute battle. That'd be fun. All right, you got it. All right, cool. Enjoy Sesame Street. All right, this is fun. could do this for another 10 minutes. Driving these young, wonderful people on Saturday mornings to come be with us. All of the bands sounded amazing. Congratulations to the band directors, the students, you guys are awesome. And if it wasn't for great band directors and great support, many people wouldn't grow up to be like me. The education process of music works. It worked for me, and I make a living mostly out of doing this. So. My wife does most of the living. So we're going to finish up with a Sissy Strut. Everybody gets a chance to blow a solo if you want one. And thank you again. Have a wonderful rest of your weekend and have a great week.
Thank you.
That's the last one.